and we are back in Warplane Orange, our Peppy Monkey Man as allies. So let us see what the combat turn has in store for us here. So, it should not happen a lot. Our task force for Tokyo is moving on. So SW at so Enoki moved from Tokyo to Takamatsu. Yeah, okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Maybe he's part of a surface task force. Gonna see. Or he's consolidating his forces. So number 23 is bottoming out. Who will find it? Someone? No one? Okay. It's a long one. Okay. Near miss values up and... that is up again. Okay, and now it's off. But one hit again, so a little bit more damage. Seems good everywhere. There's a task force too at the Amami Group Islands. Okay. One lonely destroyer at Sasebo. It's the San Pedro. Big tanker, I guess, even. Oh, and we're gonna hit it. No fire, so. Doubt it. It is a good damage. It was good damage, so. Sad. Bombardment attack at Manila from him, no new units. Okay, wow. He bombarded with every force, or with bigger forces. Yeah, definitely. 4 guns lost for off on our side and 170 casualties. Oof. Deliberate attack Tinsien, so... against these 2 divisions we're gonna hold. China for the win. So, what's going to happen here? He's gonna attack. 20th Division is attacking. The Cavalry Brigade is attacking. 5th Armed Combat Trooper is attacking. And the 6th part of the 8th Division is attacking. 0 to 1 odds. Only 68 assault value, and we have 453. So, oof, good for us. Again, 1 to 10 losses, or even more. 770 losses for him, 10 guns lost, and we lose 1 gun and 62 casualties. Okay, that's good. We bombarded Manila. He lose 1 vehicle, 2 guns, and 130 men. Okay. Bombarded Tsingtao, no new units from him there. He loses 11 men. And that's it. Nanking, Oman, and Seattle expanding airfields. Okay. So that's a quiet turn again. So thank you for watching. Servus, and with many Stukas.